You are watching AEM tutorial. In last video I have covered how to create a project structure in AEM. In this video we will see how to create a page rendering component. Before starting creating a component, we will see what a component is. So what is a component? It is a collection of script. It can be a HTML file, JSP file or Java servlet and so on, which provides a specific function, or it is a modular and reusable unit that implement specific functionality or logic to render the content of your website. Example of component can be text, image, header, breadcrumb, video, etc. Text, image, breadcrumb and video are the out of the box AEM component available, and header is a custom component. AEM doesn't provide header component by itself. So you can create your own custom components in AEM. So if we create a page in AEM, it will consist of this page rendering component, which we can also call a parent component, and under it we can see these child components such as header component, footer component, navigation, text, breadcrumb, and this is image component. So we call these child components as content component. In this video we will see how we will create a page rendering component, nothing but a parent component. Go to your AEM instance. Now login, go to the CRX console, here you can see our training application which we had created. So now go to structure, right click, create, now click on create component. Give it a label as content page, title as vtrain component, vtrain content page component. Description can be anything. This is my page rendering component, and super type will be WCM foundation components page. Click on next. Okay, now you can see the content page component here. This was the label of our component, content page, and here in this properties window you can see the properties which AEM has created: description, primary type, title and resource type. Resource super type we had given as WCM foundation components page. So now click on save all. So this is a page component we had inherited from. You can find this component in your libs folder. Go to the libs, WCM, where is it, WCM. Now find out the foundation components. Here you can see the page component. While creating page rendering component, you need to inherit from this page component. Now go back to our application. So after creating content page, you can see it has created contentpage.json file. You can rename it to contentpage.html. Now click on rename, give it HTML extension. Sorry, should be HTML. Rename again, HTML. So this file has been created. Remove all the default text. We have removed JSP extension because we want to create our page in Sitely, not in JSP. So now open this GitHub URL. Now go to this GitHub URL. You can find this URL in my description. Go to AEM. Now click on developer course. Now here you can go to introduction to content rendering. Click on this create a page rendering component. Open this file and copy this text. Paste it into your contentpage.html. Now save it. Now you are done with creating page rendering component. Thank you friends. If you like this video, subscribe this channel, like and comment on it, and also share it with your friends. Thanks again for watching.